Well, hi guys. Well, I thought I'd make a quick video on hand rearing, on what food I use, or how to make the food, and actually feeding some chicks. So, what I tend to do is open the packet. Little bit in there. And then spray with water. You're going to need quite a bit of water as it does tend to get very thick. Consistency, just like that, just so it's literally just falling off the spoon. And then what I tend to do then wet enough so that we can suck it up. On to the chicks. It's quite hard, but tap it, and once they come up, trying to get all three, there's three in here. It can be messy sometimes. It can be very hard.